6:30 right now, and cops are on the hunt this morning for a guy who is targeting young girls. He even grabbed one. Our Mike Gilliam is live in Flushing. He brings us more this morning. Morning, Mike. It's Monday morning. Scary situation out of Queens, especially for young kids, young girls, where there is a child predator trying to lure these young girls. There you can see here from the surveillance video kind of an image of the guy. What's happened is there was an SUV who drove up to a 13-year-old girl, tried to get that girl into the vehicle, at least this guy did. She was able to get away, but certainly some scary situations there. And now this story here, firefighters rushed to put out a fast-moving fire last night. It started in a store, quickly spread to a nearby building there in Queens. Firefighters say the flames broke out at about, overnight hours at 104th Street in Corona. And it spread to two other stores and a nearby apartment building. One firefighter was hurt. And on to this story here, the husband and brother of a Staten Island woman who disappeared while on vacation in Turkey. Well, they're trying to get to the bottom of this mystery here. Questions left in that mystery. Sukanya?